the moment we are developing X-Road version 6, but at the same time we have already started the planning of X-Road version 7. So we are calling it the next generation X-Road.
Yeah, X-Road 7 is in requirements gathering phase. So this year we will start the work on that. So lots of discussions going on with representatives of Estonia and Finland and probably Iceland at this point. So this X-Road 6 has been an implementation that was just taken to use in other countries than Estonia, like Finland. So we didn't have anything to say about those requirements when it was designed. So X-Road 7 will take into account everybody's say. So everybody can say that what kind of things they require from this new solution. So it will be a new design from the ground up.
I think at the moment we are aiming for it to be very user-friendly. So in the next version, the bigger version release, version 7, we should have a totally new UI user interface in it.
Everything, the features, the user interface, the technologies will be redesigned. So it will serve the NISIS members better.
So I think that the biggest difference for the next version is the UI and user experience, that it looks better, it's smoother, it's easier to use.
And one way to achieve that is that we are using user-centric approach in the design and planning process.
For example, for the X-Road, we are using this type of design thinking, which takes in account understanding the needs of the users, identify their pain points, and then based on that you should create your service and UIs. And so what I did actually, I went to also Tallinn and then few companies in Helsinki which are using the X-Road. I went there and see how they are using the service and listed all the problems. So based on that, we are building now the current UI.
So we are trying to take the user in the center of the process and plan the next generation X-Road so that it meets our users' needs and requirements.